Costing a staggering $8.5 billion, the station covers an area of over 340,000 square meters and is expected to serve millions of passengers daily. With state-of-the-art technology, impressive architecture, and environmentally sustainable features, this railway station is a marvel of modern engineering. Let's learn about this magnificent transportation hub and discover the impressive feats of engineering that made it possible. Located in southern China, Guangzhou is a crucial economic hub and transportation center. As the Baiyun train station undergoes construction, it has the potential to significantly boost Guangzhou's influence in the Belt and Road strategy while promoting regional economic connectivity and coordinated development. Such developments would bring forth new opportunities for the city's tourism industry. While the Baiyun train station is just one of many large-scale and advanced train stations in China, including Beijing South Station, Shanghai Hangzhou Station, and Guangzhou South Station, it serves as a testament to China's high-speed rail network. According to reports, the estimated cost for constructing the train station is a staggering $8.5 billion. Situated in Guangzhou, a city in southern China, this transportation hub boasts a vast planned construction land area of 2.63 million square meters. Within this expansive area, the railway station city spans 340,000 square meters, with a remarkable total construction area surpassing 1.11 million square meters. Interestingly, this impressive station is positioned just 5 kilometers south of Guangzhou's former largest train station, and it currently stands as one of the largest comprehensive transportation hubs in all of Asia. Expected to be operational by the end of the year, the train station is set to become a major transportation hub that will integrate passenger and freight transport, subway and bus services. With 40 railway lines and 32 platforms, it will have the capacity to accommodate over 200 trains simultaneously, serving a projected maximum of 30 million passengers annually. Upon completion, the train station is anticipated to cater to a whopping 100,000 passengers daily, offering a more convenient travel experience for a vast number of individuals. When it comes to the design concept of the train station's appearance, the inspiration stems from Guangzhou's city flower, the K-pop. Employing advanced design concepts and architectural technology, the station's extending petals, cleverly crafted in a highly intricate and delicate manner, increase the waiting area by threefold, resembling the K-pop flower. Remarkably, these petals consist of an astounding 4,000 tons of steel structure, seamlessly blending the elegance of traditional Chinese culture with a touch of modernization in its architectural style and appearance. Furthermore, it will help alleviate the strain on another high-speed railway station in the city, which currently accommodates up to 400,000 passengers per day, an astonishing figure. Given the increasing reliance on high-speed rail travel, this station has already become overcrowded, resulting in waiting lists, particularly during holidays. As a result, the construction of Baiyun train station had to be expedited. Originally slated to commence in 2020, the project faced delays due to the substantial impact of the pandemic, ultimately kicking off in October of the same year. During the pandemic, the mobility of construction personnel was restricted, and the supply of some materials and equipment was also affected, which has put pressure on the project's progress and quality. Despite the impact of the pandemic, the project was completed in just 3.5 years, and the engineers are very impressive. With nearly 6,000 construction workers and 300 pieces of machinery involved, the expansive Baiyun Railway Station project faces numerous challenges. Completing the project within the given time frame is a daunting task. Moreover, the region's high population density necessitates ensuring stability and safety while minimizing disruptions to surrounding traffic. The project's engineers must overcome terrain difficulties and ensure that the railway station becomes a valuable addition to the area. The construction activities are intense and demand significant effort, compelling the engineers to work tirelessly around the clock. Adopting a 24-hour shift system is crucial to meet the ambitious deadline of 3.5 years. China's pledge to achieve carbon neutrality by 2060 has led to rigorous environmental protection guidelines during new infrastructure construction. In line with this, the engineers constructing Baiyun Railway Station have implemented eco-friendly measures to reduce its carbon footprint. Advanced energy-saving equipment and materials maximize energy efficiency, while green vegetation on exterior walls and solar panels contribute to environmental benefits. These efforts accelerate China's creation of a green, low-carbon, modernized nation, minimizing pollution and environmental impact.